Hey, always it's go one night. How's it there, everybody? This is Jordan Jones on my playthrough of Mario Golf Super Rush for Nintendo Switch. We're gonna try to pass this time for this match right here. Sadly, I don't have any questions in the video for this one. I tried to pass last time. Instead, the game did not want me to pass. I've done everything. I don't think I even made a mistake. I think it was the game's fault. I don't think it was even my fault. Like, it's at random in the sports games. Like, I'm not too good. Sports games are incredibly random. I mean, incredibly random.
Go!
Oh my. I want to pass this mission right here. I want to pass where you need to do it. 30 strokes through 6 holes. I'm trying to pass. I'm trying to do it as easily as I can. As consistently as I can. I'm trying to pass this mission. Hopefully we can do this try. We're stuck. Even if we overdo it, we're stuck. I don't know why I'm struggling so hard with this. I've tried to do as good as I can. I've done my very best. Five strokes per two hole. Five strokes per hole. That's not too bad. Why is it so hard? This game's been really difficult for me. I've struggled so hard. I didn't think it was going to be that difficult when I first started playing it. I know sports games. I know I'm not that good at sports games, but I know I'm not too good at sports games. I mean, I'm decent with them. I'm decent with, like, Mario Sports Mix and, Mario 3 and, Mario Super Slayers. I'm decent with those. I'm not that bad at that, and I'm somewhat decent at Mario Sports Mix. It wasn't not. I'm not even that great at Mario Sports Mix, to be honest. I am glad I did a playthrough of that last year, but that playthrough was frustrating. It got me burnt out to the core. Mario Sports Mix is actually the most difficult video game I've ever played in my life. I guess I'm decent at that game, but I'm not real great at it. Some people might end up telling me that I'm good at it just being nice to me, but I... Go, go! Where's this ball going? I have to keep track where it's going first. Is this the third hole? I struggled. You can see last video where I was struggling really hard with this one. Hopefully I'll do much better in this game than get late into the game. Six strokes for this one. This seems almost impossible. I'm using this to keep track of where my ball is. Am I? No! I'm tired of this game. I am burnt out over this game. My gosh. This is frustrating. I'm sick of it. Can you feel my struggle, guys? I hate to be struggling because I want to do perfect. But this is a sports game, and there is no pattern in this game. This game is too difficult for me. We don't have any time. Why am I struggling? It's not even my fault, game! I'm doing the right strategy! I don't think I'll ever get good at this game. Because this game's almost impossible! Why is it so hard? Be easy, please! I want this to become easy! I know it's still a tough game, but still. I am beyond frustrated at this point, because I cannot win! Hopefully it will guarantee me to- I want a guaranteed strategy that will win every single time. I hate that there's no guarantee strategy because it's a sports game. Oh, I'm struggling really hard. Actually, I'll go the easier route. I'm really struggling. I don't want to struggle. I'm tired of this game. Become easy. It will never become easy for me. I hate that there's no perfect strategy here. Why am I struggling this hard? Why is it so hard? Become, I want it to be easy. Hopefully I'll pass. Cause I want to beat this game. I'll never get good at this game! Okay. There's more! This is almost, this is impossible! We're gonna lose. We're gonna lose again. Can you guys give me advice in the comment section to help me win easily? Just give me a perfect strategy in the comments that will help me win. Because I'm tired of this game. And I'm bad at it. Why do I keep failing? I've tried my hardest to win. Game, you can't do this to me. You know what? I am burnt out over this game. So thank you very much for watching, guys. It's probably going to be a while before I upload more videos of this game. But this video will still be on YouTube, don't worry. So you guys can see my improvements and stuff. Thank you very much for watching, guys. Have a good one, everybody, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace. It's probably going to be a while before I upload more of this game, because I am burned out over this game, because I cannot even win one time. Have a good one. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.